Veterans also told me that they're waiting too long to be seen, and that's simply unacceptable. We are committed to solve this problem and to give veterans the care that they so richly deserve.